is, okay, is Bull Bull not going to be all the way down here? Because he usually is at, like, the very bottom, but maybe he already got drafted. And this, the game keeps screwing up and saying, oh, heck no. The game keeps screwing up and saying that, where did Bull Bull go? He went 22 to the Celtics. Oh, I want Bull Bull. Where's my dog Bull Bull? Come on, man. I can bring in someone better though, and that'll be decent because he's center. And okay, what is it looking like now? I don't know that he's gonna fit very well with it. Okay. I like that. I like that idea. I'll bring him on for 3 years. Always get Boban. Boban's always my go-to center. Just because he's a living meme. And I usually get Sean Livingston too. And then I might get JR just for... Oh, heck no. Heck no. O'Neal. Okay, there we go. I need to look at 3-point guards, 4 shooting guards, 1 small forward. Oh, yikes. We need a small forward bad. What am I doing? Feel like I've been clown dog. I just cut your song off. That sound like one. I just cut some meat. All right, Lance. Lit like neon. Grammys on my shelf. I can't even afford you. Guess so. On a planet somewhere else. On something else. If these rappers is my sons, as a parent, I have failed. Just for the memes. Right, but one quote's better than everything you wrote. That's true. She got a gold tattoo. I got a ghost statue. You got a ghost statue from the goat mouth. My boy. No, turn this music off. This is not my ideal team. But okay. Why did I bring in Pat? Huh. What I could do. So much right now because I didn't even pay attention to my own team. I'm a dummy. No, I hate storylines because it always adds random people. Okay, I need RJ Barrett to be an absolute unit, and I also need my boy Eric Paschal to be an absolute unit. Yeah, just cut one. What is our team looking like? We're gonna die. Okay. We'll get to a good position where I can trade Pat Bev and see what we can get. TJ Warren, bro. Just go ahead and give away RJ Barrett. No. We ride or die with RJ Barrett. Oh shoot, what? Of course he's injured, now I can't trade him. Bruh, imagine me actually winning games. Yeah, if I win the finals this first time around, I'm gonna just... I might quit 2K. What the heck? Broke off? Heck no. Alright, Pat Bev, are you healed yet? Okay, you are. Until December 15th. Where's December 15th? Okay, I'm just gonna send to this game. Holy crap, dude. How are we doing so well? What is I might send Paschal down to the G League. Because he's not getting any play time, and I know it's just going to freaking screw me every time and make it to work. But honestly, I'm just going to play until the All-Star break. Because because we're winning. Not all the time, but we're somehow winning a decent amount of games. Right as I say that, someone got injured, I bet. Are you high? What? No. Oh, okay, okay. No. We're doing decent now. It's kind of evened out. Heck no. Alright. Let's see how they're doing now. Okay, Pat Bev has gone down. We need to really bring in. And we need a power forward bad. Oh, that's a little tempting. Okay, Eric Paschal's getting up there a little bit. I need a decent power forward, man. What if I threw in? Where is he? See, Bahamute is playing power forward. That's garbage. Amari Spellman. Bruh. Honestly, I will bring you in for a one-time ride. Yes, sir. Because you already freaking know that I'm throwing my man in that power forward. Okay, now this is starting to look actually good. I'm proud of this lineup now. Watch is gonna crash and burn too. I see all this stuff. Think it's time that I bring Eric Paschal up and give him some minutes. You already know. Oh, he dropped. Brian Forbes kind of booty anyway. And what's the center that I can take away from? Screw it, I'm gonna give Paschal just a ton. I need him to step up. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that was a good move. That was a good move by me. Because Pat Bev was good, but he wasn't bringing in what we needed. Oh, crap, accidentally. Alright. Huh. Well, no one would see this coming if the Spurs turned around like this in a year. Okay, right when I say that, everything starts going haywire. Who got injured? No one got injured? Boy, what? Eric Paschal gone up. Okay, he's gone back up to a 74. But I'm gonna guarantee that they've kicked him out of the. Yeah. Brian Forbes is booty, bro. I don't want him playing. No. Stop it. I need my man Eric Paschal to get some playing time. Because he's a monster. See? Now we're winning games. Okay, we didn't do... I mean, we won 50 games. Russell Westbrook is MVP. Dang, how did the... Westbrook didn't... This changes everything. He didn't go to the Rockets. He's still in the Thunder. That's crazy. I mean, that's crazy. Okay, I didn't get any... Dang. Okay, where are we at? Number 4. I'm just gonna straight up simulate the round. Please, please, please. Oh my. We're gonna get crapped on. Yep. Suck it. Wow. I'm not gonna change any of that, so they're doing an arrow instead of a jump ball. Oh, this means that I'm not gonna have great lottery. Oh wait, did I get... I feel like I traded away my... Yeah, I traded it to the Cavs. Let's not pretend then. Look, everybody starts as a kid with a pure heart, then they turn to him. Papa, mama, all the know is traumatized, freedom jeopardized. He just wanna win. What's a smile when you... That's how you manipulate people, money. He ain't trying to go in. Man, I'm skipping all this junk. It's just a flashback, digital dash. He used to run with a... Now we a good boy. Used to be flashback, digital dash. Go on a run after. Now we a good boy. Used to be flashback, digital dash. He used to run with a. He used to. Now we a good boy. Used to be flashback, digital dash. Flashback, digital dash. I could sign Anthony Davis. Imagine. Oh God. Okay. I need to think this through. Because, okay, so... I might just straight up just offer him. I'ma offer you what I can offer you, brother. You signed with the Pistons? What a clown. And I don't really... How old is Draymond? He's 30. Because I could bring in Drummond and then do that. But the thing, Wall DeRozan, I could bring him back. What a clown. Oh. I ain't going back to... That's a dub. 5 years later, all that... It's just a flashback. Digital dash. He used to run with a... Brandon Ingram's only an 83. Oh, what? Flashback. Digital dash. Go on a run if it's... They're trying to clash. Now we a good boy. Used to be flashback, digital dash. He used to run with a... He used to... I thought he was still on our team. Flashback, digital dash. Flashback, digital dash. Flashback, digital dash. Flashback. Yeah, I need to get DeJounte Murray back. And now my cap room is booty cheeks. The way of the feelings inside. I'm feeling defeat and feeling... In the streets. See, I could get... Holy crap. Hey, get the... Let's go. I like mad if you ask pesos. Have go. I don't ask do what I say. So I'll just go for it. I cash way more. Gotta have pay. No, I just screwed the Lakers. It's great. I gotta think. Power forward. Domantas Sabonis would not be a bad addition. Throw him a power forward. I like that idea. Okay, what is our team looking like now? Sabonis. Okay, point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center. Okay. I kind of want to get a better. I kind of need a better small forward right now. I'm going to sign Iguodala for a year. Come on, man. Yeah, there we go. I only have 8 players. Crap. I'm down to get Ricky Rubio. Avery Bradley? Heck yes. Thaddeus Young would not be a bad pickup. Oh, Saric? Oh, heck no. That's a contract I don't want to sign. That's not terrible. Tristan Thompson. Oh. Zubac, I don't care how much I have to pay you. I definitely want to sign you. Okay, 12. Torian Prince wouldn't be a bad pickup, but I can't really offer him what. Oh, I'm dumb. Gamers, I'm having a brain fart of what I should do. I want to bring Boban back. Come back to me, Boban. Yes, sir. I should have just offered him like a long-term deal. What do I need? What do I need? 2 point guards, 2 shooting guards, 3 small forwards, 2 power forwards, 4 centers. Oh, right, but I'm making him small, a power forward. Alrighty. Please tell me Pascal did some. Let's go. This is what I like to see. Oh, I got him for the. Huh? Alright, whatever. Heck no. No, I don't want to do that. Oh. Guess what? We did it. Oh, yeah, we did it. I was like doing untapped potential, but I need my boy Eric Pascal to just step up. Also need everyone's free throws to be good. Alrighty, should make sure that they get it set up how I want it to be. Yeah, it's not how I want it. I'd say that's a pretty solid. Yeah, that's a really solid team. See, they know that Eric Pascal's a gem. Come on, man. All right. The Spurs have never been like, well, I don't want to say never been because that's false, but you know what? How's their season going? Legendary baller like Mike, like Will. 96 and Pollard. Oh, they're top. Oh, they would screw me then. Heck no. Boss asked me how I feel. Successful street, touching them first meals. I'm not trying to help them. Bruh. Are you high? All my life, I've been grinding all my life, look. All my life, been grinding all my life, sacrifice. Capella's injured. That's why we're doing bad. And Avery Bradley is injured. That's fantastic. Let's go. I'm so happy. Yay. Now, according to the way that I'm positioned, in this business, it looks like I'm going to keep on getting rich. No, the West Side. Come on, boys. I feel like I've done way too many simulations of 2K, but every now and then I get so bored that I just do this kind of stuff, and it's actually really, like, it can either be really boring or really entertaining, depending on how you do it. Oh, interesting. No. Sorry. Now that is an interesting trade. No, I can't do that. Come on, dude. Anytime we'll get some games, like, we just get straight. No, I don't. No. Who's not carrying their weight on the team right now? Okay. DeSante Murray's not having the season I really want him to. Can I get Thaddeus? Can get Joe Harris, that'd be interesting. Is this a joke? His contract's big. Do I want to do this? Yes, yes I do. Serge Ibaka is not freaking amazing, but well, let's see. What has he been doing this? What's his stats been? Yeah, I'm definitely down for that. We have a freaking ton of centers on the team. And I don't necessarily... Okay, well, I will go in there. This is not considered cheating, because I'm just... I'm not editing anything about him except putting his... his main... It may boost his... Yeah, it boosted him one. But that's just, I'm just putting him in a position. So if anyone wants to freaking at me and say that that's cheating, then be my guest, but freaking throw hands. See, I don't want to throw Sabonis off the bench, but it might be just what has to happen. Yes. None of you will resign. Dang, man. The funny thing was, we were a 51 team and we're the fourth seed. It just shows you the West, man. Please win consistently. Probably not, but you know. We got another 51 season. Can we get better than the last? No. Of course we're gonna get the exact same. Carl Anthony Towns MVP. Dang. Okay. Ever since I got checks, I don't run and get mad as a high react. It's been 40k flat. Okay, 3 seed now. Oh, how long is it gonna take for me to rebuild this team? I mean, I understand we're in the playoffs now, but I need us to be like a... Oh, come on. Oh! Let's go, let's go. Come on, baby. We're in the finals with the 4th seed. Okay. We won first game. Come on, baby. Let's go. We won second game. Oh, we're getting crapped on. Yeah, that's a no-brainer right there. Come on, baby. Let's get up 3-1. Oh, come on. No, no. Come on, bruh. Come on, come on. Let's go. Okay, okay. You ever felt the zombie? Your body? They thought I would fail, I conquered. I swim with the sharks, piranhas. You tell a tale, informants. I move like a boss, I'm important. I fuel up the Rory performance. I've been left out the street like a orphan. Do I dare just hop in the game? If we score, okay. I kind of want to play the game. Always talk to myself cause it's only us. Always deep in my mind, don't know who to trust. I've been rolling around time. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely play this game. I'm probably gonna screw up. Gonna slide in this quiet, ain't nobody here. Ain't nobody here. My man, 21 Savage, though. Cross me, dog on God. I'm gonna catch my own canvas in 10 years. Lost my brothers to the street, we gonna slack. Come on, baby. When it's time to... Or can I... Can I go in and do this? I kind of want to just watch. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here's Rab, defended by Ibaka. Pass to Bamba. Kicks it to Gordon.
This is actually kind of weird. Like those YouTubers that just sits here and just commentates. And that one goes long. The will is there, but the execution. You gotta get there and score that junk. He can't seem to finish plays this quarter. On the court right now. Let's go.
Ivica Zubac is out there with Clint Capella. Then there's DeJounte Murray. Then it's Sabonis.
Hey boys, we gotta lock up. We need this dub. Timeout called by Orlando. We need to win this. We have a shot at getting the championship when all the other teams got robbed. This is my chance.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, R.J. Barrett.
R.J. Barrett, a terrific night for him in terms of the scoreboard. I see you, brother. They've run a bunch of sets for him,
and he's continued to come through. Scoring as well as he has, it's taken a lot of pressure off the rest of his teammates.
It's checked in for the Spurs. Beal comes in for Ivica Zubac. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David.
It's really funny how there's 2 minutes, well, 3 minutes technically, but to his team. Like roughly. He said, this and is what we play for, it doesn't even seem like it. Them on their heels right out of the timeout.
Show him how much you want it. Go get it. He really is fired up about this game.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
Ooh.
It gives them the lead. Beal's got the lead up to two now for San Antonio.
And that was the right call. When you need a basket, go to the guys you trust the most.
You
and
guys
it was
are dumb.
Great execution.
Wasting all your
timeouts. Clutch effort all the way around.
Now a timeout called by Orlando.
And coach can't like what he's seeing, trying to get them refocused. It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
Here's Fultz.
This is my first time ever just watching them, the CPUs play by myself. This is really, like, honestly weird, but...
For the three, nailed.
Oh no.
15 points for Markel Fultz.
He is ambivalent to the pressure. I mean, when his
my second year of a rebuild, and this team made it to the finals. If I was in the NBA, I'd be embarrassed. I mean, it's a good team. It's just not NBA material.
156 left in the fourth.
Why did we? Oh, I guess he did score. Also think it's funny how the Magic made it to the finals of all teams. Magic and Spurs. No one would guess this next year. Score that jump. Why would you take a jumper and not go for the layup, you dummy? CPU.
Now Fultz. He kicks it to Gordon.
Oh, let's get a stop here, boys.
Fultz with the ball. Back to Gordon. Just four to shoot.
I swear, dude.
Off the mark.
Oh.
And the truth is, I've been there. He's trying to find the rhythm on his shot. He feels like he's close, and that's
good drive.
Why he's shooting.
And Barrett gets it to go.
What was that?
In a big way, you have to love
Come
Barrett
on, baby.
Taking over. Down
get a stop.
On the wing, Gordon. Pass to Hachimura. Fournier with the ball. Three-pointer. It's
bro,
good.
What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Oh.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Now here's Murray.
Come on, boys.
In the corner, Barrett with it.
Oh, drain that junk. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
That he's always going to find a way to get the ball in tight situations like that and knock it down.
Now here's Fultz.
Oh boy. Just one stop, boys. Come on, come on. One stop.
And it's a defensive 3-second violation.
What are you doing, you clown? You absolute certified clown. What are you doing?
The technical free throw is good.
And really just a great rhythm at the line, whether it's a big lead in the first quarter or with the game hanging in the balance.
Here's Fultz.
Oh, boy.
Here's Hachimura.
Dude.
It's rebounded by Barrett.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Just incredible that spin.
Go, go, go. Let's go.
From the defender, but he just couldn't gather his balance there to follow through with the shot. And they've got a foul to get.
Boys, you're one stop away from winning a championship, please.
They're down by one.
I don't want us to choke.
19 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
This is where great coaching can pay dividends.
Oh, boy.
These are the plays that people remember. I can't wait to see what he has devised.
And here's Fultz.
Aaron Gordon just left.
Count it!
Oh, no. Do I dare? Do I dare? I think I dare.
Right here, Fultz, a really good
I think I dare, dude.
Sells at setting up teammates for easy looks.
San Antonio calls timeout. They're behind by one. 6 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what do you think?
This is either
great coaching can pay dividends. These are the plays that people remember.
No.
See what he has devised.
And they go to the intention. How did he miss that? That was all the those wide open, dude.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. He drops the first one, and that will put them up by two.
If he misses the second one, it's over. I should have never jumped in.
Second one is good. Being both at the line, and it's a three-point game.
You have to admire how calm he is under pressure at the free throw line in a key situation.
So the big win by no, dude, it's game. Going to. I think, Greg, they put David back in his own. Crap it. I swear, if the Magic win the finals, I'm going to be so mad. It's going to be the dumbest crap. Yeah, y'all better be pissed because two-point game in the NBA Finals, Game 7. This looks a little familiar, just not the same circumstances, but I'm so mad that he made that shot and that I choked it. But we all know that the CPU would have just chucked up a three. Come on, boys.
119 left in the fourth quarter of
this
one.
Do not let them score here. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Got 26.
Raise the roof for Fultz. Hands up for him now. Excels at taking over during key possessions.
Sabonis is out there with Ivica Zubac. Then it's Ricky Rubio. Then it's Clint Capela.
Why would you not? Why would you not shut the way up?
Orlando,
what are you doing?
Range for 12 of their points in the final.
No, dude. No, dude. No, dude. No.
You can't get a bigger.
Screw it, dude. I'm hopping in. I'm not losing this. We're not losing this. No.
Bucket than that.
Well, that was 1-2. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot. Beal gets a wide open look.
We're not losing this, bro. We're not losing.
That is a huge basket right there.
I'm not doing that crap. Nope.
Nice play call there. Down the stretch, giving him the open look.
You gotta do what you gotta do, you know.
I mean, they can't leave him open at this stage.
Oh, I don't know how I didn't block that. Imagine dunking that with 38 seconds to go in the.
Gordon capitalizing in the big moment for his team. Capela, the pass to Zubac. It's good.
Let's go.
He has tied this game. Oh, what a shot. And this crowd ecstatic. They are pumped up.
I just need one good stop. Oh, they have Wiseman. That's why.
The Magic decide to talk it over.
Okay. I don't know what this lineup is. But yeah.
Now the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Markelle Fultz.
And guys, he's been about as close to perfection as you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up. And as fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotions get out of control.
Here's what San Antonio's going with right now. Serge Ibaka has checked in
No.
There it comes in for Clint Capela. And it's DeJounte Murray in for Ricky Rubio. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, during the last break, I heard Orlando's coach talk to his team.
I'm going to embarrass myself again in a really close game.
We've been together all year for this game. There's no tomorrow. We've got to go focus and get this victory. Back to you guys.
Good.
Let's go.
A huge shot to tie it up.
Guys, that's a more reliable shot for Murray than a pull-up jumper. I like to see him fire away in that situation.
Beal with the steal. There's Sabonis. And stolen by.
Oh, what am I doing? No. So we are in overtime. He was so close to making that. All right.
Well, four quarters weren't enough to decide this ball game. Sit back and enjoy
as game seven overtime. OT. No better way than doing a stream, if I don't say so myself.
And it's going to be the magic off the tip. And always a good ride in these post-regulation battles. This overtime now looking to be an exciting one. Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go.
Please don't. Okay. Lineup for us now in overtime. Your first foul of the game? So how is that even possible? For the magic,
Fournier out there with Markel Fultz. Then there's Jonas Valanciunas. Then it's Aaron Gordon. And it's Isaac in at the small forward. Outside Gordon. Five to shoot. Valanciunas trying to free himself up. A shot, no good. And so it's Beal. He'll bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs.
Let's go.
And Barrett slams it in.
And with this kind of momentum behind him, Barrett, a terror. Love seeing him hammer it home.
Now here's Fultz. He's covered by Murray. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. Valanciunas has got the game tied up here for the Magic.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
Murray outside. From past the arc.
What in the world?
Rebounded by Valanciunas.
What am I doing?
Valanciunas has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. The 11-footer.
The delay.
Sabonis grabs the board.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was definitely automatic.
Here's Beal, and the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
All the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouls. He's as solid as it gets from the line.
I don't want to lose this game. I don't want to lose.
Cashing in on those.
Even though I should have just let it sim out.
Now, here's Fultz. He's covered closely. Valanciunas, good.
Always bailing you out, huh?
I like the way Fultz sees the floor. He knows and feels when a guy is open.
And San Antonio shooting it up around 51%. They're getting good looks. Here's Murray, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Murray's got the lead up to two now for the Spurs.
His game continuing to evolve, guys, and shots like this prove Murray is the real deal.
Shoots from the elbow, and that one,
Dang. Good.
Fultz has got 28.
I like to say a guy making a shot like that, Fultz has the clutch gene. Doesn't shy away from the big moment.
Basket, good. And that's now 27 points for Beal.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
I wasn't quite sure if he'd be able to maintain that same level. I had my doubts coming into this game, but consider my doubts disappeared.
Now a timeout called by Orlando. Here's Fultz. Tries it from 19. Rebounded by the Spurs. Sabonis has got 8 rebounds in this game. And it's Murray penetrating.
Let's go.
Good. And Beal picking up the assist.
Now again, I am not going to lose this game. Lead.
Orlando, they've
not after that
shade under 50
game from earlier.
They've hit 3 of 7. And DeJounte Murray gets the whistle that time.
Okay. Man, he only has 21.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into overtime in this exciting game. Beal from long
Let's
range.
Go.
Good on the triple. Beal's got 7 points for the quarter.
So I don't have any sound effects.
Murray's got some creativity to his passing game, but no need to be creative there. I mean, he sees the wide open man and zips it right to him.
And DeJounte Murray gets the whistle that time.
What are you doing, bro?
Two for him.
Fultz is a guy who can easily take over a game if you give him an opportunity to. He's very confident and has remarkable
decision making. If we win this, I'm probably going to call it a night. But I might come back and see if we can win two in a row tomorrow.
They trail by 6.
Potentially.
Fournier into the lane. That counts. He's put up 13 shots, and he's had 8 of those go in.
And really, come on now. That kind of drive is what you love about Fournier. No fear at all in terms of taking matters into his own hands.
San Antonio calls timeout. They're in front by four. 1:51 left in overtime. Out left of the wing. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Ibaka against Gordon.
Oh, yeah.
Ibaka, oh. No luck.
Boy, great effort on defense there against a guy who typically makes that.
Down low, here's Valanciunas.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
Making a statement for sure.
Let's go.
We'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
Your big stakes, big bucket. Ibaka showing he has the mettle to rise to the challenge.
The Magic trail by four. And here's Fournier. Pass to Isaac.
Again
off the glass.
And the development of Isaac, exciting to watch, Kevin. When he's playing
DeJounte
with this kind of
Murray
confidence, he comes up big in the clutch.
Pass to Sabonis, feeds it to Ibaka, and Ibaka slams it in.
And this is where Ibaka's steely demeanor serves him well. No hesitation under pressure.
Fournier with the ball.
Going? Probably be a slow.
It's a floater go. Nice D from Sabonis.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over. And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
So the first one drops, and that narrows the lead down to just three.
In a relatively short time, Fournier has really increased his role in the league. I mean, he's a player you have to guard and keep an eye on at all times.
Now here's Murray, guarded by Fultz. Now Murray. Five on the clock. There's the lob to Sabonis. Time call here. The Magic decide to talk
what
it over.
They're
trailing by two. 17 seconds left in the first overtime. Action has been terrific.
They're going to hit a three, dude. I'm scared now. Very scared.
So it's Orlando now. A two-point game.
Honestly, we just fell.
Beal against Fournier. And that's a foul called on Bradley Beal. That's his third foul so
far. Force you to make
the situation in effect, so we'll head to the free throw line for two. He hits
it's
the
you.
First one, and that narrows the gap to one.
Because then I got 4 seconds to make it.
Can't sink it, and that was an important free throw. And he commits the intentional foul.
Let's go. Oh, that was so smart. Genius.
And they've done it. Panu, NBA champion.
Let's go.
What a moment it is right now to see the team who played so well together enjoy this NBA championship moment.
I would
well,
die.
Kevin, it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight.
And seeing this team come together over the course of the season and on into the playoffs, what a joy. I mean, there is no better champion
to
the league could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season
four
long.
4 seconds to go.
Good night, everyone.
That's a lot of pressure. Who gets finals MVP? Bradley Beal. Ah, nice. This is pretty wholesome. This makes this a lot more enjoyable. And I think I have a 21st round pick from the team. I'll go to the very start of the season. We'll sign. This will be like a to be continued type deal, you know?
Looking for, and I hope it's worth it. Yeah. Life get ugly, but it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface. Butterflies, there's no one but I. Gotta touch the sky, butterflies.
Or maybe not, maybe I don't. I got 21st round pick.
That's just what we used to. Everybody stack limits based on what they used to. Had a last laugh when you moving as you should. Never show you.
And LaMelo is the one that's been just, he disappeared.
Used to stretch my last dream. We ain't have always seen the fans. Gotta pray we don't crash before they close the curtains. Hope you find what you're looking for. And I hope it's worth it. Life get ugly, but it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface. Butterflies.
If no one but you better want to come.
Butterflies. Butterflies. If no one
see, I feel like this draft is not gonna be.
Are you for this ride?
How I want it to be.
It's about to get lie. What you want tonight? Are you for this ride?
Oh, just skip the trade. Mac McClellan, nice. Ooh.
Wanna see you low down when you up, I ain't lying. Same way hate they sell ball, giving up without trying. Before they close the curtain.
Huh.
Hope you find what you looking for.
See, I don't think I'm gonna know any of these guys.
Life get ugly, but it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface.
I might just...
But it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface.
Butterflies.
If no one but I gotta touch the sky, butterflies.
Where's Bradley Beal?
Butterflies. If no one but I gotta touch the sky.
Come back, buddy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Alright. Do I have room to sign? Oh, I gotta sign DeJounte Murray again, too. DeJounte Murray, and now we're going to have, well, if I can sign him, I'm not going to go ahead and say that. Frick. See, I'm really tempted to get Lonzo, but like, oh, he's restricted. I need to see his offers. No current offers? Frick. Come play. Come play with us. Let's go! What? Are you for real? Absolutely just memed. Oh my. I just got clowned on, dude. I was about to be so excited. That was straight up just mean. I'm sad. Bruh. Offer for me, it would not be a bad pickup. I another small forward.
Trying to hustle past fork in the road right now. All my ready for the call. All I gotta do is push the button and they gonna hold me down. Build an empire like City Bay, feeling like Diddy. Focus on the road right now. Always had the beats on lock. Now I got the flow on lock. To the top. Poor Kendrick on the clock. That's a violence, I know shot. I ain't never on the block. I was just passing a rock. I was just jamming the pot.
This is starting to look. Finally, my man Eric Paschal. Finally, let's go.
Tango, blingo, black. Tico, neko. Stilo, retro.
This is actually looking like a beautiful team now.
My people show out. Yeah.
Now we'll just do auto generate. I need Eric Paschal to be an absolute monster.
Better call me king like Shango. Only see a green like Rondo. Gold everything gonna be pronto. Fitting 30 kings, 50 queens in a condo. Clear course sitting on my
chest. Barrett's gonna be an absolute monster.
Putting all the in a tribe. On baby, on kids, on guys.
For real?
Surrounded by the opposite of anyone. East side, rolling through the traffic. Hit me up, Connecticut. Send me one. I can make a god out of savage. 21. He said he run a block.
Let's go. Let's go.
Boys, standing center, watch you better come and get this bread, boy. Yeah. Running from the cops, they said we go on the cops, putting money in the stocks.
You know what? I'm gonna sim regular season, and we're gonna leave playoffs for tomorrow. But I'm really confident. Boy, what is our... Yep, that's what I wanted. Oh, that's beautiful.
And it's true that if you take
that's
time
a beautiful team.
And consider, you know, all the dynamics around you and
yes,
supporting
sir.
You and
Let's
those
go.
That are against you, that you'll find the answers to make a way out of no way. And that the answers will come through you so that you could contribute
I'm just
to the
gonna
community.
I'm usually decline all these. Mainly because 2K offers you terrible, terrible trades.
See the light.
Oh, right when I say that. See, no, that's an interesting.
All black like I'm Batman. Dribble too much. Ooh, who is that man? It's too easy like I'm shooting in a trash can.
Oh, he's 1 year.
Even if I get a bad pass, all I do is pull up numbers like a math class. Ankle bully hit a million. That ain't that bad. Put your name and your ankles on
Dang,
a hashtag.
Boy.
Oh, I think I lost your ankles, get the match.
Manuel Moutier for...
You gon' have to run this back like a hatchback. I got everybody talking like a group chat. They was sleeping
Dude,
on that boy like
right now. Holy crap.
I make everybody fall off the... Handle life all black like
I just
a
need
Batman.
To stop talking. Why
Dribble
do I keep talking?
Ooh, who is that, man? Put your name and your ankles on a hashtag.
Just sit back and watch
this
and enjoy.
It's like shooting on a trash can. Ooh.
Watch. Shoot this boy from anywhere. I swear I have no conscience. Hit you with that yaya, drop you, pull up, then I pop it.
Jamama.
Always hit the target, brothers. Wrist got infrared. Ankle bully, book
him,
doctor, please wrap his leg.
I'm glad I didn't get CJ McCollum. I'm an idiot. That worked out very well because we literally signed Bradley Beal. What the crap was I thinking? I can't. And the fact that I just now realized that is really funny. Robert Covington's an 86.
Who is that man?
put your name and your ankles on a hashtag. When I pull up, it's like paper in a trash can. Handle life all that black sound like I'm Batman. Dribble too much, ooh, who is that man? Put your name and your ankles on a hashtag.
I actually like the idea of that. But our team's doing so well. Chemistry might not be amazing, but we're playing really well. Is that Trae Young? You're willing to You're willing to give me Trae Young for... Oh, and Eric Paschal. Let me see how that is. No. I'm not giving him my two gems. Trae Young would be a great asset to the team, don't get me wrong. But I have something that works here. I don't want to mess that up. I'm clearly winning tons of games, so there's no point for me to look for someone to trade. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Don't do this to me. Yeah, would someone please say that they want to resign? No? Good test for... Bringing you back, Capella.
RTJ, you're gonna need a bigger boat, boys. You're in trouble. Hey, gonna need a little hope, boys, on a double. Hey, you're mucking with a G here. See,
okay, can we, can we get a 51 season, please? Thank you. There we go. And finally, we've beaten 51. Oh my gosh, please, 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 thank you, please, please. Oh, I wanted a 71 season, clowns. Ben Simmons, MVP, what are all these MVPs, dude? Yeah, let's go. No Spurs in the All-NBA teams. That's disappointing. But that I like. Alright. We'll go ahead and do the playoffs. Watch us lose first round. Oh my god. Almost. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, you witnessed that. Alrighty. Tomorrow, I might do the same thing with a different team. So, if and anyone is actually watching this, definitely should give me some ideas on who I should rebuild next. Because some of these teams are easy to rebuild, some are not. As always, enjoy your night, gamers. And I will see you in the next one.